I'll say. Like I said, that's the first homeless church I was ever in, see. I done good around there. Some things I'm going to leave, but I say I'm going to do it. Some things I like to touch right.
It means to me particularly a deeper and a totally committed attitude towards the church because of the founding father and mother.
Okay. Mary Harrison?
It really gives me a sense of pride to know that so many churches in this area have developed from our church.
Well, I would say that to me, the Temple Church of Christ stands as a great monument for the churches of like faith to assemble and to carry out the command of Jesus.
Known to many as the Mother Church, which bore several churches of the same faith throughout the Midwest, such as the Bethesda Temple Church, the Lively Stone Church of God, House of Deliverance, Faith Deliverance Church, and Zion Apostolic Pentecostal Church. Even Pastor Layne and his wife, Mother LVJ Layne, became local celebrities within the Pentecostal Apostolic faith. With his faith in Jesus Christ and his dedication to his ministry, Pastor Samuel Austin Layne was ordained bishop in 1980, a long overdue and well-deserved appointment, and is currently presiding diocesan of the 14th Episcopal District of the Pentecostal Assemblies of the World, Incorporated. In the 1990s, Bishop Samuel Layne still presides over the church in which his father founded, and he maintains the level of discipline and dedication that has now become a legacy.
That's how it was 75 years ago, and that's how it is now, 75 years later. Through changes and revisions, and through hard work and perseverance, the Temple Church of Christ is still standing strong and will continue to, as long as there are people still hungry for the Holy Ghost, and as long as the Lord is willing. So thanks for joining us on our trip down memory lane, L-A-Y-N-E, and come join us for a Sunday service sometime, because this is the church where everybody is somebody. Thank you, goodbye, and God bless.